Okay, welcome back to Far Cry 4. We're now off to do our first Yogi and Reggie mission here.
Huh. See? It works! I can see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that, you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
All right, the trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely jubbly.
Mm-hmm, we call it Oculus Spliff.
Oculus Spliff. That you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.
Drugged up again. By this thing.
What the hell? Where am I?
Yogi and Reggie have our gear. Find it. Bear's fighting.
From afar, seeking.
Yogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me?
Rhino's going crazy. Always got time for green leaves.
I'm going to give a
hell, man. Alright, down we go.
I don't remember doing that.
Unfortunately, I do.
Oh, God! Ow, how did you... How did it... Oh, God, it's worse than I remember.
Right, we're only 30 seconds in. It gets much worse.
Oh!
I see my little concoction worked out for you.
Our concoction?
Ours, right.
You drugged me.
We offered, you accepted.
Ryan, you still have all your bits and bobs. No harm, no foul.
Besides, now you have the recipe.
Right, and you can glean the benefits of its effects anytime you want.
Like a superpower.
Exactly. And there's plenty more where that came from. You just come on back to us the next time you need a little kick, yeah? Until then, shall we?
Lost and confused. Completed. All right, let's head back in this cave here. Why does it keep messing with the weapons like that? Two letters so far, huh? No. Down, AJ. That was pretty simple. Go ahead and make our way to Longinus. Since we're close by. We are here too, skill-wise. We got two skill points. Still gotta do a Pagan's Wrath convoy and one more Shangri-La to unlock those. Mission locked. Mission locked. Mission locked. Storage, hey? is just like in Far Cry 3 where the loot chests give you a lot more money than normal. Freaking eagles. Oh, come on. Eagle got a cheap shot on the way up the vine. I don't plan on taking a fortress right now. No, thank you. All right, I'm gonna call this a part, and when we come back, we'll go ahead and start this mission.